Ambush method. Select point of aim ahead of target. Come into the aim. Commence firing prior to target reaching selected point of aim. Continue firing until target is hit, goes to ground, or point of aim falls behind target.